bell. It made the most beautiful sound I had ever heard. But my parents said, oh, that's too bad, it's broken. When I chose the bell, they had not heard a sound. At one point, all my friends could hear the bell, but as time passed, the bell grew silent for all of them. The bell still rings for me, as it does for all who truly believe.